Palo Alto High School. That's critical information. Hands off to Marshall Faulk, taken down by the rookie Simeon Rice, his first career tackle. Another rookie, Leland McElroy for the Cards. He'll pick up four here. Good game from McElroy, 17 carries, 63 yards. Third and four now. Esiason, Boomer Esiason, rolled in. Knocked out of bounds, first down. And you know, Boomer says, so far as a Cardinal, so good. But second quarter, Colts down 6-0. Harbaugh the fake, connects with Zach Crockett, and we have a touchdown. So the Colts are now up by the score of 7-6. Colts next possession, Harbaugh in the pocket, hit by the helmet of Eric Swan. Harbaugh would leave the game for the rest of the first half with a bruised arm. So Craig Erickson, of course, is gone. The Colts go to Paul Justin. Third and 10. Justin, the dump pass to Faulk on the game, four catches, 62 yards. On this play, 18 yards for a first down, sets up a field goal. Colts were up 10-6 at the half. Harbaugh would come back early in the third. We now are late in the fourth, 13-6 Colts. Harbaugh back to pass, a developing situation. The rookie, Marvin Harrison, welcome to the National Football League, 20-6 Colts.
Yeah, and a great pattern here by Marvin Harrison, but it's good coverage by Aeneas Williams, but the technique at the end, getting the arm in, getting the separation, Marvin Harrison is going to be a great one.
20-6 Colts, 1:22 left in the game. Esiason into the end zone. Marcus Dowdell, the intended receiver. Interference, though, on Jason Belzer. So the Cards move up to first and goal on the one. Esiason, great fake, and he's going to scoot in there, if you want to call it scooting in there. Cards down 20-13. Cards try the onside kick. Who's got it? I got it. You got it. Who's got it? Cards have it. The Cards have it. They're down seven. From the Colts 22, they're down seven. 9 seconds to go. Esiason for overtime. Eugene Daniel knocks it away. Daniel, the 13-year vet who missed most of the preseason with a bad shoulder, comes up big down the stretch. Harbaugh says, oh, we escape. As the Colts win it by the score of 20-13. Infante wins his first game as Colts head coach.